So guys, let's make a new project. Tap on bottom left corner. Select the folder where you have your file. Suppose this one. Select the green tick. Now to add timer, look for pip. Then here we have a 10 minute timer. You can download it from the video description. Resize and reposition the timer. Look for mask. Select rectangle. Resize the mask area. Lastly, look for blend. Select the option like darken, overlay or others as you want. And we are done. So thank you guys for watching. Have a good day.